Gotta have to go shopping again for my twins to get more clothes because after we put out them clothes on the floor, I realized that I needed a lot more shorts for CJ and a lot more leggings for Dea, and I ended up getting a lot more stuff. So one thing I noticed that we gotta go to Zara because they don't sell this type of shirts that I really want for my kids.
That's not online.
Zara online, yeah, we can go to Zara online. No, put your debit card on that. No, it's online. You can just put your debit card on my credit card on my computer.
All right, I'm gonna put.
Yeah, like that. Huh? Invite it.
You like beans?
Yeah.
CJ said he like beans, y'all. Leave a comment down below if y'all like beans. Let's see what Leon's doing. I know he's probably asleep. Like I said, everybody was tired from school today. Yep, Leon is stretched out, laid out on the bed. Julia is upstairs to sleep as well. Look at Cordell. Trying to operate her food while holding the phone. Girl, can you ever put that phone down? Girl, put the phone down and eat. Nation was practicing on Dan's hair last night. So she put some little braids in Dan's hair last night. Great, Nation's little.
Why would that mommy sour? Mommy, sour?
Mom, why
is
that, huh?
Because you need to eat your food. That's why it turned off.
It's Kids Haul video. So if you're ready to see me turn this into all of this, then make sure you subscribe to all of my videos. Make sure you like and comment. And please, get ready to see this crazy Kid Haul video. I promised Nike over breakfast the other day that I was actually going to put her and her girlfriend through a loyalty test. Instead of doing what I've normally done, now I want to test this out to see how cool it can actually be. And why not start with my own family?
I don't like what's going on right now.
That's why I've been saying, my baby, my plan is going to change.
I don't know what I want to do. I'm just looking at grief right now because I do leave it in wigs and stuff for a very long period of time. But, sure. Want to try something new, don't know what I want to do, but if you guys have some suggestions out there, let me know. Forehead is big, y'all. Big, big, big.
I'm back again at Target because guess what? I forgot to get all the things that I actually needed. They better run us over. They blowing at us. Run, Tavy. Tavy, you taking something back? Ghetto. But look, that's what Tavy really be doing behind the scenes, taking everything back.
Everything back.
What you got? What you got? Back. What you got? You wore it too?
Mm-hmm.
You ghetto. Ah. All right, so we need a buggy because I actually need to go grocery shopping too because.
What's up, homeboy?
Oh my. Whoa.
How you doing?
You a fan?
Yeah, what's up? You see that's so cool, right?
Yeah.
Okay, my chain look like yours.
It actually.
It might cost a little more.
Is that Nike? Oh my. What?
It amazes me how smart Cordette is. Just like she knows how to operate the phone like a freaking adult. Julia said she asked Cordette what time it was, and she's like,
eight.
And Julia had to look at the time to see what time it was. And what time was it?
Yeah, what time is it?
Where is she? Dang, she moved fast. All right, CJ is so distracted. I can't show him because he and his house clothes. He's real comfortable right now. CJ likes to walk around in drawers. Yes, Dea. No, it's dark. Look, it's dark. We can go out there for a second. Let's go out there. Come on.
Okay, Kamari just asked me the magic question. What do you guys think it is? They don't know. I'm gonna tell them. She wants more AirPods. I just bought her $900 Apple headphones, and since she wants to beg, I'm gonna. What? Oh, since you dancing? You dancing? Okay, well, since you're dancing, what the fuck? You know what? Excuse me, everyone. Attention, everyone. Kamari's about to do a live TikTok. Go ahead, bust out a dance.
What did my bun fall out?
Yo, bun. Okay, now she's embarrassed. Really? You had one fan. One fan. That's all you had. Excuse me, someone. Can I get some headphones around here? No one's here? No. They're actually, they don't work here.
Everything you do, you go hard. When they doubt you, you definitely gotta go hard. When you fall, you go hard. That pain gonna make you grow. Big mo.
I got my daughter some iPods.
AirPods.
AirPods, whatever you wanna call them.
And he's my daddy AirPod, and it's nice. My Apple Watch.
She's gonna watch. So that's how you make sure that
in the bottom, in the bottom.
So we can free Kamari's Apple Watch for the first time. There you go, baby. That's the Apple Watch. Now go ahead and put it on. It's gonna sink to your wrist because it's 2023. Just put it on your wrist. Like on your wrist. Yeah.
Just like that, right?
No, I gotta
that's
put
not...
the strap on.
Oh, my! I thought that was the new one. I thought this was the new one. They said it was the new one. I thought it would just go onto your wrist because there's no
she
band.
She thought it was like this.
This your first Apple Watch?
Yeah.
It is?
Yeah.
You sure?
Yeah.
Hmm.
Okay. Yeah.
But.
This is not her first Apple Watch.
She actually went to sleep super early, like soon as school was over. And when she woke up, it was like 12 a.m. And she told me that she didn't want to go to school. I didn't believe her, took her anyway. As soon as we got to the school, I could see it in her face. So I just went in there and told the principal what it really was. And she said, you know you didn't have to.
And do Band Nation, what kind of instrument would you play?
The trumpet.
The trumpet?
Yes, that sounds cool.
Sounds cool? Pretty neat, pretty neat. Leon, you got any classes, any electives? What elective you got? Music and communication, what's communication? Oh, what's appreciation?
That's the whole thing.
Choir? So you gonna be in there singing?
Mommy.
Oh, Lord. I guess. So your elective is what, Spanish?
I actually have two. CrossFit and Spanish.
CrossFit and Spanish. But, yeah, guys, we're just chilling, hanging out at the house. As you guys can see, this dark time.
CrossFit.
It's actually 8 o'clock. Huh?
What, which means that he can have a place to go where he can socialize with other kids, because that's just what this video is about. My twins are going to school and they're gonna love it, and I'm not gonna take them out of school for any reason. So from this point on, they're gonna be in school up until they graduate college, and that's a real head start if you ask me, because I didn't start school until preschool, and I'm pretty sure I was like 4 or at least 5 or something like that. I really don't know, but I wasn't 3. So my 3-year-old's gonna have a head start on life. I'm gonna make sure that I stay on top of everything to make sure they're productive human beings. What else we got? We got something else in there?
Apple Watch.
Live with the same chances, but probably even more chances because they're in there in real life.
Where I'm about at, you? They don't even know me, bro. I don't even know if this guy is gonna put me on your channel.
No,
like, you're about to pay me for this.
I'm sorry. I forgot you. All about your Banana.
Yes.
What you got? Oh, it worked. It worked. Wait, stand next to your daddy.
Come on, daughter.
What the heck? That's a crazy sight to see. Oh my God. Tavy,
Hey y'all, it's your girl, Tay with the T. And as you can see, I've been out here cooking. I was out here cooking because this situation really needs to be talked about. I don't know whether the internet is going through some type of frenzy where all the major internet couples is just going through it. I don't know if it's for money, for views, or what the case may be. But it seems as if anybody who was attached to anybody that we knew to be as a family-orientated channel on the internet at one point in time, it seemed like they are crumbling. We're going to get into CJ So Cool and Royalty right now, okay? Well, we ain't calling her Royalty. We definitely calling her Charlene, because she running around here looking like the Mean Green Machine, okay? And I don't know, when you say you leave somebody and it's supposed to be something that you wanted to do and that you're happy with, how so much bitterness comes behind it or with it? It just does not make sense. If we was to do a tally of people and a tally of situations and a tally of actions within this situation, she would have no tallies on her side, and CJ would have a couple of tallies on his for the good. Now, we're human, so people want to get at CJ about dropping stuff on Instagram. For one, that man is a public figure. Anything that he does is in the public's eye. Yeah, Royalty may have been sending these kids to his house with scars and maybe black eyes, and he could have kept it to himself. But he films as well, and he put them kids on camera as well. And why would he want his audience to think that them kids got them scars or them eyes while they were at his house? Now, do kids hurt themselves? Yes, of course. I have kids. They fall and do things all the time. Unfortunate for the parent. We just got to deal with it. But for it to be a constant situation, it starts to seem like the kids are not being properly watched or being watched by the wrong group of people, which is the kids instead of the adults. Now, let's get into those kids. The So Cool Kids, we all know the So Cool Kids. We watch the So Cool Kids grow up. But for me, it seems like the So Cool Kids is growing up a little uncool at this point and too damn fast. Because it seemed like since CJ been out the picture, Aaliyah just automatically became grown, and now Nation is following behind her trying to be grown, and they're going to follow into the shoe steps in the footprints of who? Charlene. Which Charlene came from the hatching of Tanya. Tanya want to be running around with dirty feet in the summertime trying to act like she in the middle of fights, breaking up fights, when at the end of the day she's supposed to be the adult grandmother in this situation, pouring in to make some type of, how can I say, positive decisions for her daughter, being that her daughter is not making very much positive decisions for herself. She decides to go and get into a relationship with a junkie ex-football player that has nothing to lose, right? Yes, let me repeat it again. Junkie ex-football player, nothing to lose, right? Now, with the factors of nothing to lose, why wouldn't he be texting CJ and threatening CJ? Because CJ has everything that that man wanted. He has everything that that man was fighting for in his life at one point in time. And then I think at some point the drugs took the fight away, because now the only thing that he's fighting is demons. And royalty is one of the, Charlene is one of the demons that he done linked up with, and now they just battling together. This man done lost his whole family. Meanwhile, all CJ been doing is creating generational wealth, and I think that's what's causing all of the bitterness. Because even though a person took them kids, right, they took them kids, they thought once they took them kids, CJ Channel was going to be done for. Boy, was she wrong. Because when you are the person that comes with the action, you're going to continue the action regardless to who else or if there is anybody else around. Make sense? Right. So the only thing that did was give him a reason to make his channel more versatile now. It made it more for the adult crowd. Even though his kids come on, he's still going to forever be a family man because he made those. And then in her case, he paid for those. And for you to act like they're not supposed to be of that greatest a point, not being funny, it seemed like CJ got the nurturing in the situation that the mother is supposed to have. Because Mean Green Charlene has no emotions. She has no emotions. Why you think she don't celebrate nothing good? She don't celebrate shit other than herself and her ex football player, the junkie, right? The junkie. Because anytime, like, what's good with these females getting out of relationships with a family man and jumping into the bed with whatever you can? That's what we are going to call it. We don't even got no words for her brother, because he non and void. The couch man. All right, couch man still on the couch. He done spent his entire time at that house on the couch, doing what it is that he do from the couch, around the couch. Yeah, sometimes he leaves the couch, but it still looks like he's on that same couch. Now, my thing, right? Is it that Nike got this beauty parlor? Is it that Tavy's out here? Is it that they have a house out here? Is it that they're doing all of the things that was supposed to be poured into you? Because why you ain't selling no bonnets and no wigs? You don't even keep your hair done no more like you once did. I mean, far as keeping up appearance, that goes to show who was into that. You call CJ materialistic, but far as mindful, you're not that. I'd rather be a little bit mindful of the situations that I'm going into far as a mother. Because as you know, like you know, we know, y'all live y'all life on the internet. So everything is public. And then when the public people see the things that you put in public and then speak on them, people be mad. Don't be mad at us. Be mad at yourself. I'm still into the process of cooking because I'm going to continue to spin the block on this. You understand? I had got caught up into some other things because there's another couple over there going through some things. And I've been having to scream free Robert to let him go. And now I'm be having to scream free CJ. Somebody is going to end up unalive. And it's sad.
mad because people is playing with people's lives. And people want to be getting called P-U-S-S, you know the rest. Because they want to go to the policeman. Listen, if I got 8.9 million followers, right? And I'm the most, how can I say, value, person of value in the situation. Do you think I'm going to be devalued or unalived by people that have nothing to lose? Hell no, because then my kids will have no choice but to stay within that situation. I don't want that for them because I damn sure don't want it for me. And I don't want my child or my children to have nothing positive to look forward to. What do you see these women pouring into their kids at this point in time that will say that they're being functional parents? You got to feed them, you got to roof them, you got to house them. That's how it really was. And the mic drops. Lord have mercy. That was real. But for real, I want y'all to drop down in the comments for me if y'all have seen the drastic change in Charlene. She said she came up on her year anniversary. But year anniversary of what? Being a damn cuckoo bird? Because you've been running around here loose for the goose. For a couple of months, sis, and you're gonna have to calm down because you got teenagers now, right? And then you got a whole different set underneath that, right? That's younger, right? You got to fall in between something to give these kids something to look at, something to watch, and something to become. Because you want to sit there and downplay CJ, but he's the only one that's doing something that's worth doing in any of these situations. Maybe you could say he's a little childish, you could say what he wants, but he's building the life that he sees fit for himself to be able to act the way that he chooses to within his situation. He creates it. At one point in time, he was paying for everybody's situation. He even paying for that channel. He even made that channel that you're still on. To help you pay for those groceries that you buy when you go to see the ex-junkie football player. But I'm going to continue talking about this situation because I'm going to tell y'all something. When I first got on YouTube, when I tell you, far as following them, this is, like, when I first started my YouTube channel, I ain't gonna lie, I wanted to be through the sky just like that. I used to really be into their channel, like, look, this is what's up. And the fact is that they all, but just made it even better, you understand? Like, listen, we could do it too. If they could do it, I could do it, we could do it, right? But I ain't trying to be doing no shit like this. I ain't trying to be doing no shit like this. But you know your girl Tay gonna keep up with that tea. You gonna continue to get these sips from me. I just wanna give some shout out to the other channels because I've been tuning in to see what y'all been having to say about these and them. And when I tell you, love is love though. At the end of the day, this has been your girl Tay. With the tea. And yes, your girl got tea bags. If I got the tea and I'm giving the tea, I might as well have the tea too, right? So what I've been thinking about is sending these out to my members or my subscribers. You know, my most active. You see that? Who is that? That's Tay, baby. So that way when I'm sipping my tea and I'm telling my tea, you can sip some tea with me. You know what I'm saying? Make sure you hit me up. You see my socials is always right there. To support the channel, you know it's definitely Cash App. For real. We got to keep this thing going, right? That's what it's about. Because listen, invest in yourself to be the best in yourself. Otherwise, what we all doing this for? Tay with the tea. And your girl is it out. Wait, where my button, y'all? It didn't button, y'all? It didn't hold. This tea with Tay. Hit the like button. Please don't play.